4 years ago, FiveCore Media began working on Vital Passage, a documentary that tells the story of Goshen business owner David Plaut, who alongside his son Sydney rescued 28 German Jews from the Holocaust.
So Vital Passage started out as a short, like 10-minute documentary, but we quickly realized how intricate the story was, how it needed more time, energy, and research to really do it justice.
FiveCore Media is Goshen College's video production company that offers students hands-on training through working with clients and engaging with the community. This would lead to a high turnover rate of new students coming in to work on the project.
No single one student was working on this at the beginning and working on this at the end. It was really hard semester to semester to keep it that continuity of the project going.
Student producer Eric Miller, who was one of the documentary's lead editors, gave comment on the most difficult parts of the process.
For me, the most challenging part of the documentary was finishing that final 10%. The final 10% is always the most sluggish part of the process. That is finishing the edit. That was what was holding us back a lot and was taking up a lot of our time.
Having worked on this documentary for 4 years, the payoff of finally completing it was extremely satisfying for everyone involved.
Getting our students into the community, researching a story that most people who have lived in Goshen their entire life would not have known about had we not told the story. Bringing this story to light, as well as putting it in a greater context to our audience, has been the most rewarding part. But the extra time really did pay off in the end.
The most rewarding part of the documentary really is seeing it come together, especially when you are finishing the edit. There were moments where I put something together on this timeline and I saw how well it worked. I would get visually excited that like it actually got pieced together quite nicely.
The documentary was supposed to premiere in April of 2020. However, that was delayed because of the pandemic. On Friday, April 9th, FiveCore premiered the documentary in the newly renovated Goshen Theater.
Even though it was only 250 people and we weren't able to max out and sell out the place, it was still really great to be able to show it to the community of invited guests.
I was just really happy that I was able to show this film that I worked on heavily to a group of people and see people's reactions as it happened. It was a different experience, especially in these times, to be with a big crowd of people who are excited to see the film.
After completing Vital Passage, FiveCore can now look towards the future with new pursuits. Reporting for Globe News, I'm Courtney Templeton.